It's been my life work and my ultimate failure.